you can hear the sounds of nature. I heard a rooster crow this morning. Just to be out here sitting in nature, this is so peaceful. It's so quiet. I don't hear dudes running, screaming, yelling, fans running all in the block. This is real peaceful. Everybody in the house asleep. I really couldn't sleep last night. I tried. But I just couldn't sleep. I think I slept for about 2 hours. So, if I'm going to be starting this, and I'm just being honest about it, so. This is a. Got a lot of stuff on my mind. I got a lot of stuff to do. I gotta call my PO today. I gotta get some food stamps today. I gotta get my phone turned on today. I gotta go to the store and buy some shorts. I don't know where my underwear are at, so I don't have any underwear on. Crazy. I don't have any clothes. It's crazy. It's crazy. Jenny's coming through today. I think I'm gonna have her buy me a set of clippers. But then again, I don't know. They shave. It seems like they shave pretty close. It just takes a lot of work. So Scott Weaver used to live around here. I think he used to live right here. It's gonna be interesting.